Aloha, friends. This is my favorite technique to get rid of the kitchen scraps, is just dig a hole, fill it up, cover it back up, and after a while, you'll end up with some gorgeous black soil. Like, this is a new hole I just started, and here is a place where there was a hole of kitchen scraps before, and now it has nice soil, and I stuck a potato in there so it can grow. So anyway, it's a really full of life. Oh wow, look at this guy, he's in there too. The soil's full of life. And you can see, like, this soil, not full of life. That soil, full of life. So there's just a big, nice planting area. So I thought that was fun. That's why I shared it with you today. And then I have some leftover soil I can use for potting up stuff too if I want, or use it for building up a low spot or whatever I want to do. So it's a win-win-win, total permaculture way. Okay, aloha.